The European and American markets are showing keen interest in resuming travel, with many tour operators looking to add the Kingdom of Eswatini as a new destination. Neighboring countries such as South Africa and Lesotho are also looking at packaging Southern Africa more, she said. The Eswatini Tourism Authority did an outstanding job in marketing the country, so for the industry it was easier to sell our establishments to people that were already looking forward to visiting the country. However, the COVID-19 vaccine rollout in the country will also determine how soon travel will resume, as international buyers from countries that are ahead of us regarding this are watching closely on whether the country will be safe for travel, Mkabind said. Pigs Peak Hotel marketing officer Bachaziel Thwana said the expo was fruitful as they were able to reach the tour operators they targeted. She said the expo was well organized despite that it was virtual. She was able to have about 15 meetings with various existing and new clients. We were able to reach the targeted tour operators with whom we revived our relations and also mapped new strategies of operating under the new normal. The little challenge we had was the issue of time zones, since we were doing things virtually. Through it all, we managed to do our work and market our products and facilities. It really helped us because we are at least hopeful that when things open up they will remember us. It is not easy for now to say for sure they will come to our shores, since we will only say it was 100% fruitful when the tourists are here, she added. The tourism industry players, in collaboration with Eswatini Tourism Authority who took part, included Happy Valley Hotel, Pigs Peak Hotel, Big Game Parks, Mantenga Lodge, Royal Villas, and Kalnayanai Golf Lodge, and Mountain Inn. Then joined over 300 members of the International Travel Trade Media, 738 exhibitors and 6,000 visitors, with attendees from 100 countries. This year's expo, though held virtually, still attracted scores of tourism industry players globally. World Travel Market Africa delivers the leading global events for the travel industry. One of six shows in the WTM portfolio, the Africa Show was launched in 2014 under the Africa Travel Week umbrella to bring the benefits and opportunities of our global industry expertise to travel professionals in this region. Mirrored on WTM flagship events like WTM London and the Arabian Travel Market in Dubai, WTM Africa delivers a proven mix of hosted buyers, buyers club members, media representatives, pre-schedule appointments, networking, evening functions and invited travel trade visitors. Beyond the event, we continue to help professionals in the African travel industry to drive commercial success with year-round access to make connections, industry news and developments, trends and technologies from around the world. Through our industry networks, global reach and regional focus, WTM Africa creates personal and business opportunities, providing our customers with quality contacts, content and communities.